Taking in a show, a holiday tradition for many families, and we've got two local originals getting set to open next month. John Kramer and Doug Jarenke are here to talk about both of them. And let's start with Waukesha Civic Theater's production of The House Without a Christmas Tree. Doug, you actually adapted this from a screenplay from one of those after school specials?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, from the early 70s, starring Jason Robards. But yeah, this was, I had not known about this story. John actually brought this to my attention, and it's The House Without a Christmas Tree. It's a beautiful story. It's got a lot of heart, a lot of humor. And so when I saw the story and we talked about it, we thought this would make a great play, but how do you do that? And so we talked about ways to do it, and we've kind of lightened things up a little bit, shined a light on some of the other young performers in the cast, and it's really a beautiful, nostalgic holiday show.
John, I was going to ask you about that as we're looking at some of the video. Young performers, lots of kids in this show.
Lots of kids.
It's a challenge, but it's a lot of fun, right?
Yes, so you know that. yes. It's 20 kids. They're amazing children. They really are. And that's one of the things that Doug did with the script, is he really fleshed out the available roles. Mm-hmm. For the children. So there's the lead child, Addie Mills, who is the through line of the story, but then all of her school classmates have really great, funny, endearing moments throughout the show.
Sounds like a great show. You two are doing some moonlighting as well with Next Act Theater. And then Doug, this is a show that you actually wrote, also a Christmas show.
Mm-hmm.
Tell us a little about it. Right?
Twas the Month Before Christmas. It is a comedy, family-friendly comedy. And yeah, John is in it, as am I. And this is the story of Joseph and Mary, the three kings.
Okay, we know that story. What else?
It's the month leading up to that night in Bethlehem. So it's the story before the story we all know. And it really is, it has a lot of heart, a lot of humor. It's very smart, silly, very respectful of the source material. This is a story that's very, very close to a lot of us. And we just kind of look at what might have happened. If something like this happened today, wouldn't someone have doubts? Wouldn't someone have questions? Sure. And we address that.
And John, you mentioned that there are only, what is it, five actors, but many more characters.
Yes, so the five of us play a total of 13 different characters. So we're all playing two or three different characters. And that's not only fun for the actors, but I think that's fun for the audience.
And then you get paid a lot more, right?
Oh, tons more.
We don't talk about the pay situation. Okay. No, it's...
Well, thank you both for being here. They sound like great shows. Both shows open in December, and information on Waukesha Civic Theater and Next Act Theater are up on our website in the link section right now. You can go there, tmj4.com.